Here! Enemy here!
just the wind.
Ajay. People are saying you will right their wrongs, but I hope they start relying on themselves.
Now, Saban believes that going back to her roots will save Kirat, and I think he might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses? Well, if Saban doesn't want us to have drugs, he's got to replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? I mean, like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people, and they're losing their minds, and it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe they're onto something. What if getting filled with the spirit is actually like shooting smack? Huh. That's some food for thought. You those religious types might be enjoying it. Why else would you abstain from everything fun in life, right? I mean, I met a dude that isn't into meat, music, money, or medicinal, and he's having the time of his life. Maybe I need to make God my dealer.
Careful! Take out the animal!
We're coming up the road!